Hi everybody, this is my honest review on the Ninja Blender. As you can see, we already have it loaded up. We have banana, kale, with a little pineapple. And now I wanna show you putting the top on where it latches down so we don't get any leakage. A very easy latch, push it down, boom, done. All right, we're gonna start blending. And now you'll see our finished product. Twist, pull off. Nice thick shake. Ninja Blender, you've done it again. Thank you.